found at least two stations in Miami where regular gas is $4.59.
Does it make you want to cry looking at that number?
Yeah, for sure.
The national average for gas is $3.27. Here's what it's looking like in South.
Talking about it because it's impacting all Americans. Like you said, increase of 5.4% over the course of this year. Salaries have only gone up 5%. So you can see that difference there. And people are noticing it in their wallets. Two of the biggest.
Texas border, 8,500 mostly Haitian migrants still inside this tent city where questions outnumber answers.
Recently, a hit to the wallet.
You've noticed the prices increase.
Yes, it is pretty rough, not gonna lie.
Henry McGinnis told us it just takes something out of you.
Hurts the pocketbook, hurts the wallet.
Yeah, it hurts my soul.
This cat. What would you say about what's happened?
Well, I mean, it's good. You know, you can't. It's like taking a battered child and thinking everything's gonna be okay, and you know.
It didn't matter. I got tested for AIDS. I know Barack got tested for AIDS. There's no shame in being tested for AIDS. It's an important thing because the fact of the matter is, in the
of $600 or more, that's what the IRS wants. Does this mean that the government is trying to peek into our pocketbooks? If you want to look at $600 transactions.
Your thoughts on that?
That he is entitled to his opinion.
That is dis.
Never let anybody suggest to you that you are what they think you should be. You tell them who you are and who you know you are and what you intend to be. Got that?
Yes.
All right. I got more advice. You just let me know.
It's such an unbelievable moment.
Brandon, you also told me, as you can hear the chants from the crowd, let's go, Brandon. Brandon, you told me you were going to kind of hang back those first two stages and just watch and learn. What did you learn that helped you there in those closing laps?
Oh, my God. It was learning how...
For years, the world is grappling with how we coexist with COVID. And this virus may throw us curveballs. There may be, you know, we've got the Delta variant. God help us if we have another variant.
Bruh.
You know the thing, you know what I mean? You know the thing, you know what I mean?
Come on, man.
What I have to do is I have to continue talking about the things.
Come on, man.
I came down here because I remember the first bumper sticker I saw. I learned that I got hairy legs that turned blonde in the sun. And the kids used to come up and reach in the pool and rub my leg down so it was straight and then watch the hair come back up again. So I learned about kids jumping on my lap. I love kids jumping on my lap.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
What are we, nuts? Dead.
Thank you all so very much.
Thank you. Can you tell parents that in order to lower gasoline prices?
Right.
Do you think you need to do a better job at messaging and going forward? How do you sell this if ultimately you have to?
Well, I think you all could do a better job of selling it, to be very frank with you, but.